okay? Our board of directors voted on this unanimously, okay, to give this next entertainer a wonderful Lifetime Achievement Award, okay? Because she has helped just by being an example to everyone else, okay? Her advice, such a classy, classy person, okay? And given so many of us our first chance, our first time out, whatever, okay? An absolute example to our community, okay? If you would, our Miss Gay Oklahoma Lifetime Achievement Award winner, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Mr. Tony Sinclair. Let's hear it.
I'm only one, but not alone. My finest day is yet unknown. I broke my heart for every gain to taste the sweet. I feel pain. I rise and fall, yet through it all. Much remain. No time for less.